Despite the horrible reviews and bad word of mouth, Salman Khan star Race 3 is creating havoc at the box office. In just 3 days, the movie minted Rs. 100 crores. Not only that, in the opening weekend itself, the movie had broken 7 box office records. It's hard to believe, right? And amid all of this, Rocky Sawant and Arshi Khan found a way to hog attention again. When they were told that the movie is doing a great business, former Big Boss contestants Arshi Khan and Rocky Sawant said that they should each get Rs. 5 crore each. They demanded the money from Salman Khan. Rocky says she asked her fans to go watch the movie. She also praised the movie, saying it was international style. She even referred to him as the Sylvester Stallone of Bollywood. Arshi said Salman stole the show, and it is because him that people are watching the movie. Well, that's somewhere true, isn't it? Isn't it?